The former kingdom of man is a wasteland now. Why spare any concern for it?
Hey, from the former ruler of Hell's biggest shithole, it's pretty funny. Don't worry about our concerns. Can you give us Belial or not?
Yes, of course. The scrying eye.
Right, it sees all. We got it. This guy really loves his eyeball thing.
So impetuous. Do not let overconfidence be your undoing. Belial has been exposed to enough of Eden's power that he won't be easy to kill.
Yeah, well, neither are we.
So he's called bullcrap on it being on him being easy.
Yes.
I've winded a little bit of upgrade.
Yes.
You have one also I need to get. Yeah, this is all. This completely clears out his health and wrap. So nothing. He doesn't have any tricks, he doesn't have any trades, so... Yeah, I'm not gonna bother looking for trades.
There are plenty, we both love it.
I thought you just missed, I was gonna laugh. Hey, screw you! Yeah. Mammon has the same thing, where it's literally just the boss. That's why I said this is not gonna be that long. This is just Belial. And they're... Diablo sucks.
This is Belial's sanctuary. Or his pantry. Tread lightly. The corruption has turned the air.
If we don't get out of here soon, I'm gonna puke.
I almost saved myself also. That's an item. Yeah, that's all it is. It's just Belial. Here we got the chest house up here. Lever around here? You go check up top. We will miss. So yeah, right here is where we're supposed to go. Wait, what the hell? Those are the Wolfer Blade crystals. That's Belial. No. I'm looking at the Tiger quest you have, so. That's one bad boy. So, objective is to beat him before you feast on three or more ghouls. I guess, eat the meat, and ghouls. And if he's not deactivating his crystals, which I guess is what I just did. Sorry, sorry. Switch the static on one of those.
Bow.
Can't hurt him, he hit the ghoul. Did he get one?
Foul corruption! The crystal!
Hope you enjoyed your last meal.
Shall we split open his stomach to reveal its contents?
No! I have been bested! I yield!
Where is Lucifer? Speak, demon!
You better answer quick, before you serve your fat ass up some dessert.
Wait, Lucifer! Granted me this realm, access to Eden's waters, then departed to where I could only guess.
Guesses aren't gonna save you.
Aiden! I can get you into Eden, perhaps there.
How?
Lucifer has found a pathway, hidden, look!
Come on, that's nasty.
This stone will help you find it. Take it. Just leave me be.
We will spare your pathetic life. Though in time, you may wish we hadn't.
Why do I have to hold the vomit gym?
Fools. Eden will be your doom. Belial, you stupid beast. Your incredible failure may yet serve me, but it must be punished all the same. Endlessly. Curse you, deceiver!
Next, we'll heal for 50% of damage.
That's actually not that bad.
Do we have to get them both?
Yeah, thank you.
Like I said, he's not- Is he just butt- Yeah, they are. You wanna go try an arena? Okay. All I have to do is I just have to back. Let's go see what this has. Okay, so rate, speed, head, hey. Stop. Stop it! You're pulling up your menu on me! Hey, hurry up and see. No, you haven't. You're pulling up on my thing, so. Oh, push home button's pulling you up. Apparently you are. No, but come in here. There, back to me.
Thank you.
Okay, well, let's go see what Dis has. I think he can get an arena. Go knock out an arena. Cause those boss fights aren't that long. They really aren't. You don't have the whole dungeon to run through. Did Volga mention anything new? Yeah, head in the trick key finally. And a portal stone. Four rat stone, another health stone, another rat stone. Sweet. Potion, another power up. Rat fusion power up. What's this? Oh, whoa! Okay, that's expensive as hell. Dreadmarsh is gonna be Belial. What's this have? Increase of slam. Increase the charge. Harpoon. Damage of the harpoon after. Okay. Wow. Let's go ahead and over here. 57 ammo. We'll see if Sammy might help the end of this episode. I don't think he's gonna get his axe to see anything else. What do you want, Sammy?
Lucifer's plot goes beyond simple meddling. We will not stand for the further corruption of Eden. Belial.
And what has become of that glamorous?
Who knows? He was breathing when we left him. Actually, it was more like gurgling noise.
Disappointing.
Let me guess. You need.
You wound me, Strive. You provide the.
Right.
Okay.
It's crystal. It is a void lock. It clears a path otherwise obscured, seemingly by Lucifer. Clever, yes. Very clever.
Okay. You sound excited. And that's creepy.
To Eden.
Let it? Okay. Sweet. That's Belial's trident.
What you want, I strive to provide. So many souls, so few wares.
That's actually gonna be quite good, but holy crap, that expense. Gotta save Strife a lot in that fight. Ha ha! Let's take another Elkstone for Strife. Then need another 5,000.
Do be careful with your senses.
I mean, okay, so we're still missing a lot of health stones. Well, that's actually, I think, max out the potions, actually. If we do that, then I can max out the potions. Cause let's see, one more potion use, one more power up for health and wrath, and then best infusion. So yeah, one more health upgrade, one more of everything. Now that you, these upgrades will max out our health, our potion abilities. Okay. And he didn't have anything for, what's it called? Let's go do an arena real quick. We'll do Corrupted Assault, right? Yeah, we'll go do Corrupted Assault. we'll do this and I'm winning the episode. Playing solo and playing with someone else. I have a lot of energy I haven't used yet. Let's go here. I don't want Void Magus. Max health wouldn't be that bad. Let me actually make sure I can match. You're telling me max health is a rat one? Okay. This is hell. So if I have some more soul. Death is blood and acid. Boom looks ricochet. Yeah, I want to increase that. Okay, let's put it over here. Got my other health. Let me attack. Void Vegas. They're all health. Actually. Wow, I have a lot of big ones then. So we'll just go this path. The Toxic Scarab. This. No, I don't. I do not want Void. We're gonna come back. I don't want Void. I don't want to take that health debuff. And I want Jail Beast. I want that, definitely. Attack power by 15% is actually quite good. That's a little block more damage. Parry window, I don't care. Stone skin. Okay. Ammo on. Okay. Belial. Attack skill for damage done. Good. Oh my god, I'm sharing Belial. Parry window. I don't want to put the Void Magus on. Not the freaking Void Magus. Hi, I forgot about y'all.
Yeah.
names on here I hadn't seen before, but I have seen all of these guys. Nothing. These skeleton archers I have. I have the boots. Oh, you're definitely new. Hi! Form longer? Oh, yeah, that's actually quite good. Take it whenever. We also have to do this. What's this? What's sliding? Another Rast Shard, okay, I'll take it. Another creature core. Yay, another armored flea. Button coins, trickster keys. Soul. Okay, whatever. And that's it. Yeah. He actually worked through some of these actually quite quick. See, that's what I want so bad. I want him to keep the armor. Keep the this on. So that's all it's Trice Wrath Course. Wow, so I'm still missing two Wrath Course for war. Wow. I didn't know that I was that behind on war. So. This in front of Angel. Okay, whatever. So that's three, that's three. So that's an attack hit. I don't like the Void Mage's power. I really don't. Okay, well, that's the end of the episode here. If y'all did enjoy, make sure to like, button, subscribe, and share the videos. And I hope to see you next time.